So guys, welcome back. Today we're going to draw Naruto and Sasuke dying from Naruto manga chapter 662. So let's get right into it. I used an H pencil, Copic Multiliner and black mark and some Copic jaw markers. So, that's pretty much it. We're quite done now, and yeah, I hope you liked it. Leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe, check out my other videos, and yeah, that's it. I hope you liked it. Leave a request what you want me to draw next. If you have any questions, feel free to write me a message. I'll answer you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. I hope I see you next time.